very warm welcome to this evening's sales of 20th century Italian art and contemporary art.
It really was the night when Italian art became the king and queen of the art market.
1,320,000.
We've started off 15 years ago with the Italian sales, but we never thought we could reach these amazing results.
We were, I think, at least sort of 8 or 9 million over the top estimate of the sale, and I can't believe that we missed getting a white glove sale for the Italian sale by one lot.
Which leads us, ladies and gentlemen, to this wonderful masterpiece by Piero Manzoni.
Manzoni was a true pleasure to handle. It is virtually the last one left in private hands.
I'm starting here at £4,400,000. £5 million.
We knew we could tell every client, if you want it, you really have to buy it because it's not going to come up again.
6,600,000, 7,100,000, 8,500,000, 10,500,000, at 10,800,000. Fair warning, £11 million. There was a huge amount of participation. You could feel the atmosphere and the noise coming out of the room. And I'm selling for 11,200,000. Thank you very much indeed.
It was such a fantastic work that it broke the world record by $10 million.
Tonight we saw the most successful sale of Italian art ever. We had this wonderful array of beautiful white paintings. It was just one row of masterpiece after masterpiece after masterpiece.
First of the lots from the Giubbotto Meneguzzo collection.
The whole history of having been in this wonderful house designed by Joe Ponti inspired clients.
Here it is, the Castellani, £2 million. £3 million. And he knows it's his at 3,300,000, fair warning, and selling to you.
Tonight was one of my favorite sales ever, I have to say.
Well, I'm very, 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 very happy. All these consigners gave us so much trust in consigning these pictures to us, and the result was priced to their trust to Sotheby's.
I'm exhausted, yes, absolutely exhausted, but you know, overwhelmed. It was a huge success, we're thrilled.